Now I have to say, if there was one moment in this year's Juno Awards that just stood out, I was just like, oh. Bearded Lees being inducted into this year's class of Canadian Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. You know, I definitely think it was a long time coming. I'm just saying this off the top of my head. You think for a band who's been around for many years, you kind of think of it like, wow. And seeing all big albums, the hits that that band went through, the when Steven Page, when he left particularly that year, it was kind of like, well, they picked up where he left off with Ed Roberts, and he just carried on. As a band, and Steven Page would be dependent on the Canadian Rock and Roll Hall of Fame this year of Juno Awards, I was just like, oh, wow. Been a long time coming. But the one moment I was just like, oh my god. You see Carl Fischel in his rap group. I was just like, boom.